Hello, it's Luke again here at the Jefferson City YMCA. Today we're going to go over a single arm side lunge. Rarely in our day-to-day life do we work side to side. We walk straight ahead, we climb stairs straight ahead. If we're on a treadmill or a bike, normally we're going straight ahead. So it's good from time to time to work laterally or side to side, those outer hip muscles, inner thigh muscles. This will also challenge your core a little bit since we have a weight on one side. So you can either grab a dumbbell or a kettlebell. You're gonna start nice and tall. Whatever side the weight is on, you're gonna step the other direction. So you're gonna take a big step. You're gonna bend that leg, your hips go back. This leg stays straight, chest stays tall. I'm sitting down and back. Both hands kind of surround my shin, and then I come back up tall. So big step, bend, reach, and back together. Step, bend, reach, and back together. Of course, then you would switch hands and you would step the other way. Step, bend, reach, and back together. From the side, it looks like this. I take a big step, my butt goes back, chest bows forward just a bit, but it stays nice and tall, back stays straight, feet together. Do 2 to 3 sets of 10 to 15 on each side.